someone is about to get grilled. It's time for the most unpredictable place on the Power Hour. Let's go to Funk's Grill and see who's on this week's menu.
You simple-minded people, call in your pay-per-view now. You are going to be able to watch Halloween Havoc in Philadelphia. And we're going to be unveiling a new product. And what is that product? I'll tell you what that product is. It's fried chicken. And I'm not talking about Kentucky Fried Chicken or Church's Fried Chicken. I'm talking about Philadelphia Fried Chicken. Ric Flair is going to be that fried chicken. And whenever he gets into that electrified Thunderdome, he might possibly do a 10,000-watt boogie. Now, have I got a special guest for you today? The designated Terminator. Oh, no, not Gary Hart. I've got Oily Anderson. Come on in here, Oily. I would love talking to you.
Well, I'm not really excited about talking to you. First of all, I'd like you to know that the people, first of all, aren't a bunch of, what did you call them to start out with?
Simple-minded.
Simple-minded. I'm sure that you know all about simple-mindedness. You certainly are a good example of it. The people are smart enough to know that in Thunderdome, they're going to get a chance to see the last of Terry Funk. Maybe no more Funk's Grill. You talk about barbecued chicken or whatever it was. Well, how about some barbecued Texas pork or some fatback? I think you'd look real good fried up. You better start thinking about a new job. You better start thinking about maybe selling some cars someplace. Because when we get to that pay-per-view in Philadelphia, we're going to be talking about a lot of people that love wrestling, that love Flair, that love Sting, and don't care two hoots about Terry Funk or Mr. Muda or that fly-by-night flea-bag manager you got, Gary Hart.
Hey, you're talking... you're talking about love. Do you even know the word love?
Or what?
No, I'm not going to stumble anymore, but I'm going to ask you something else. What makes you think that you're going to be such a great designated Terminator? What makes you think you're going to be better than Gary Hart? You tell me.
I know I am better than Gary Hart, and I'll tell you what, in order to be able to win and win big, you've got to sacrifice. And there's a lot of people out there that know at one time I even sacrificed my own brother because winning was the most important thing. I think that you got to be concerned about what your career is.
Wait, this is my show. This is Funk's Grill, so I want to say...
It's your show today, Funk.
Oh, yes, it is.
Maybe tomorrow you won't have an arm to even hold up that microphone. I'm going to tell the people right now, when you get to Philadelphia, you make all the promises you want, but I keep the ones I make. You get to Philadelphia, you're going to see Bruno Sammartino in the ring, so you can't pull any crap there like you usually do.
Oh, I might be able to.
You're going to see Mr. Muda and Mr. Funk have to go against Sting and go against Flair. And usually when Hart gets in there, I'm going to be there. The Wrecking Crew is going to be there, and I'll grab a hold of Hart just like this.
Get your hands off of me. I told Hart to never, never say die. Never throw in the towel. Never say die. Electrify.